panelist, teachers, and friends. I'm Anadi Nawarpaksha from Anila Devi. First of all, I would like to give my precious regards to our ICT teacher, Ms. Tanushi, who provide us this opportunity, and also the staff of Cyber Lovata Piyapat Association and the Ministry of Education for giving us an immense service free of charge. First and foremost, I would like to introduce the homepage of our website. It appears like this. And here we have added our school name and school logo. And here we have entered about 7 categories. You may see that about our school academic, news and highlights, achievements, clubs and associations, gallery and contests. However, the homepage consists of a pick slider. You may see some tabs with direct links, such as the classrooms, exam results, and admission. You may see the vision and mission of our school as this. And the next is the very special point, the principal's message. And this is our Madam Principal, Ms. Devika Haputantrige. And here is our notice board with the special notices. You may see that. And here we have added a series of useful links you may receive from here. And here is the latest news we have added. And finally, a Google map is added. The location is correct, but the this name cannot be changed, teacher. It might be a difficulty in the software. And at the bottom, the footer area, you may receive an unbearable service with all website direct links and contacting form. However, let's go to the second category. It is about our school. It contains the subcategories, history and traditions, identity, rules and regulations. The history and traditions, we have added the history of our school. You may get an idea like this. Here we have had some photographs and the past activities done in the school. And here is the next subcategory, the founders. Our founder of the school is Dr. Richard Patarana. We have added a picture and some news. And next is the past principals. Past principals act like this. We have added photographs of past principals for easy identification, you see, like this, for the present day. And now let's move to our second subcategory. Second category is the academic activities. So it is divided into subcategories as curriculum, administration, academic staff, school performance, and admission. Below curriculum, we have added the primary school, secondary school. So you will receive it like this. All the activities of the primary school education is appear here, and the secondary school activities appear here. You can see the subjects offered in the ordinary level and in the advanced level. Next is the administration. You may see the management structure of our school. This is the management of our school. And the management committee. This is the list of management committee. You may get the position name and contact number. It will be easy for the reference. Other subcategories, the student performance and admission can be entered freely without any subcategories. Here you may see some news with the special performance. Now let's move to our next category, news and highlights. We have entered the foremost timeline news in brief and information. The foremost is the admission for grade one student, as we are newly renewing it. So we have had the newest news for them. Then after that, we will move to the achievement category. Here you appears the achievement category. If you clicked on this, you will get some more information about them, the sports events, and the all the category type is added here. If you return to achievements again, you will see this. And after that, our next club, our next category is the clubs and associations. The clubs and associations appear like this: first aid, drama club, the choir system, choir team, and the astronomy club, and the cadet team, oriental band, western band, English literary association, and ICT club. It's only one part of that. Here it appear like this. And now let's move to the gallery. We have added a gallery for the attraction. And it appears like this. We have analyzed them for a good attraction and represent the functions overhead here. We have accelerate it as functions for easy reference. So you may see, let's go only for this one. So you may get some photographs, nice pictures, and it will be attractive. And finally, you will get the contact form of Anula Devi College. It is consists of school's address, telephone number, fax number, and email. It may get a while. Yeah, it appears like this: address, telephone numbers, fax, and emails. You will get in touch here. You can add the name, email, and you can enter any message or the problems within you for contacting us. And now let's return again to the home page. And I was forgot to say something about the identity of our school. I will return there again. School profile. Our school profile appear like this. This is our school profile and the vision and mission. Our vision is creating accomplished and empowered young women to the nation. Our mission is provide ample opportunities for the students, empowering them knowledge, skills, and attitudes to develop an active, informed citizens who can overcome future challenges. And our school song is this. We have added in English as Ola in English, so we can't stay still at Sinhala. So the Christian motto and the school colors, our school flag, and at last, the ground map. Idea about from this ground map. And I'll return to the homepage. And that's all about Anula Devi College Girl website. Madam, we expect to develop this website and enter more and more information. I would like to say that the most part have been added, but some were disabled because of the COVID-19. I concluded our website. So thank you for you all.